We were looking at better equipment to process our paint operations. And then in 2018, the tornado hit. After the tornado, we got approached by the vice president of manufacturing saying, okay guys, we need to get something in right away. Belco was chosen as a supplier to come in and build us a new paint system.
We were invited to quote, along with some other partners in industry, to come out and started development on this actually before the storm. And then post-storm, it was reintroduced as a little bigger project after Vermeer made a commitment to put in a much larger paint shop than they had originally talked about. We had many meetings early on, and they didn't know Belco, and we didn't know Vermeer. And with Vermeer, we made that commitment to them that we will stand behind you 100% and we will not leave, period, until you're 100% happy.
Cal gave me his word that he would stand behind his product and that he would stay here until it was working and operating correctly, and he has definitely done that.
We threw out a lot of things that we wanted on our equipment that they wouldn't normally do. They were very open to the changes and they worked with us extremely well on making those modifications and changes and making them work.
They did a really nice job on finding ways to say yes, finding ways to work around the issues that did come up, and they came to the table with answers versus just coming to the table with problems.
Belco was very much different for us in this, as they really included us. It just makes it great to work with them. You feel confident when and done, not only for ourselves, but for the customer. It's not going to cause the customer or us heartburns down the road and continue to have to tweaks. It's all turnkey and ready to go.
I mean, it was just good communication between us and them. And if we do have a question, it's as simple as a phone call.
They make very reliable equipment. From the time we've started with their new paint system, it's proven itself already to continue to operate as we expect.
We've been running this for over 7 months. We probably have less than 10 hours of downtime with the Belco equipment.
It means a lot, because from a maintenance perspective, we don't have to go back and keep working on the equipment nonstop.
We instill upon all of our people, whether they're on the shop floor or whether they're in engineering, accounting, whatever the case may be, that we stand behind our equipment and we expect everybody as a part of our team to stand behind what they do and treat all of our customers with great respect. That's important to Vermeer and to us, that we can establish that kind of a relationship where they know now that they have a company they could deal with that'll stay with them and never turn their back on them.